For raincoats or any indication, was it what one liked the beach at Fuller's home? My visions of Suzanne and drinking vessels, and my visions of the past I loved. Not watch your memory like my youthfulness, but even certain sounds can cause a dirty mess.
Hey, Tucker.
Yeah?
I have to get to a meeting. Would you mind showing Carmina to her next class? She's new.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
You're welcome. Hi.
Hi.
Where are you from?
I'm from Wisconsin.
That sounds awful.
Yeah, it was. I mean, I hated it there.
Now you got a whole new place to hate.
Yep.
So is this your class?
Yeah, it is.
There you go.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Yo, Darren.
What's up, man?
What's up, bro?
Yeah.
How'd you do on the math today?
I got 32, bro. That's terrible.
Doing better.
Yeah.
Yo, so I met that new girl today, Carmina.
Oh, yeah, man. Right? She's from Wisconsin.
Yeah.
It's such a weird place.
Yeah, she's actually pretty chill, though, bro.
Ah, is she, man? Yeah. You can get it in, huh?
Shut up, sick.
Yeah, I gotta go, bro.
Right?
Alright.
See you
tonight.
See you. Said that I'm afraid to die. With a pitchfork ready and a man who sits up high. And I can hear the fire.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. What happened to your shirt?
I had gym today and... Yeah, how was your day?
Interesting. How was yours?
Mine was pretty good, yeah.
Wait, what time is it?
I think it's like 2 o'clock, a little later.
Oh crap, I have to go home.
Remember what happened?
I went home and you went home.
I can't remember anything.
I don't understand what you're talking about, first of all. Wait, what happened to your arm?
That's what I'm talking about. I don't remember anything.
You seriously don't know?
No, that's why I'm talking to you. Do you remember anything?
Sneak up and get